Well, police say the body of a person who went missing on a local lake has now been found. On Monday afternoon, a male went underwater at East Fork Lake in Olney, Illinois, and did not resurface. Crews had been searching that lake since Monday, and just a short time ago, Olney police announced the victim's body had been recovered. No other information has been released at this time.